Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. A Windham woman is accused of driving the wrong way on the Everett Turnpike and Interstate 293 for nearly 16 miles while drunk. State police say 24-year-old Chelsea Cormier was driving north in the southbound lanes of the Everett early yesterday morning, starting near exit 13, going through the Bedford tolls all the way up to the Hooksett Toll Plaza. Officers finally used spike strips to slow her car down.
Many persons who are under the influence of alcohol lose track of which direction they're driving in, specifically on the roadways at that time of night, because there aren't other cars as a point of reference for them to notice that they're driving the wrong way.
Cormier was arrested and charged with driving while intoxicated. Four people are recovering after a homemade pipe bomb exploded inside an apartment in central Vermont. Police say a man lit the pipe bomb and it exploded in his hand. Officials say it appears he lost his hand in the blast, and another person lost part of theirs. Police say they did find and defuse a second pipe bomb in the apartment. They're not clear why the man had the bombs, but say there is no indication of anything terror-related. New details regarding the fire that damaged a popular Portsmouth restaurant Thursday. We now know that the four-alarm blaze started with a grill vent that was scheduled to be cleaned yesterday at the Gaslight restaurant. Most of the damage was caused by water. Fire officials have confirmed the cause of the fire was accidental, and it started with a grill on the first floor. We're kicking off our Spirit of Giving food drive this morning, and Sean McDonald has the details.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the Walmart here in Hooksett, one of the dozens of locations across the state where over the next 3 days you can donate a non-perishable food item, or many of them, to the New Hampshire Food Bank. They are looking for all kinds of stuff here. Look at this, pastas. They're looking for things like soup, rice mixes if you can, canned tuna, canned chicken, canned salmon. Things are high in protein. By the way, when you go to Walmart, you can buy one of these prepackaged bags. You can see the stack pack here. You walk into the store, you simply pick one up, you pay about $5, $10 or $15. You check out at the counter and you drop it in the bin on the way out. Same thing at Hannaford and Shaw's. Again, over the next 3 days, you can go to any Walmart location in the state of New Hampshire, any Hannaford location or any Shaw's location, and donate to the New Hampshire Food Bank as part of our New Hampshire Food Drive. And you can also, if you want to donate cash, go right to the food bank's website. I'm Sean McDonald in Hooksett, WMUR News 9.
And for every dollar that's donated, it will buy two meals for the New Hampshire Food Bank. We hope that you'll be very generous this weekend. And that's it for your morning webcast. We'll be back on the air for you today at noon.